First of all, please don't mind my hair. It's in bad shape and obviously I'm not looking that great today because I was tired, like, you know, I was working and all in the house and all. And obviously Saturday, Sunday is the only day you can work on your home and, like, you know, make the situation better. So please don't mind that. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, hi, my name is Poonam and I make beauty, fashion, lifestyle, makeup videos on every Friday and sometimes bonus videos around the week. So before going ahead with this video, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Well, today's video is about DMart shopping home essential video. So I went to DMart and did bit of shopping for my new house. As you guys already know that I have shifted to my new house. I mean, you guys know that I'll be shifting, but by this time I have already shifted and I have just settled down the furniture and I yet to need some stuff to, like, you know, for the home decor. So yes guys, I got some home essential things for my home from DMart, which was pretty cheap deal but yet very good stuff I got. So I really want to share all those stuff with you guys. So without further ado, let's get started. So you guys have already seen the empty home tour. The very first thing I want to show is this rack. It's a multi-purpose rack which I will put in my bathroom because there is no shelves around there, so I will put this in the bathroom so that I can stack up all my toiletries out there. So it's a three storage rack like this. I hope you can see that. Yes, I will put this in my bathroom. And yeah, so the next things are my doormat rugs. It's like, you know, which I got. This one I got, I think I love this coral red color. This one I got for the outdoor, I mean just entering my hall. And for my bedroom I got this gray one which will go really well with the theme of my room. So yes guys, this is the rug. I really like this fussy thing. It's very soft and velvety. The next thing I need, slip mats. I need a slip mats, like, you know, which I will run throughout my dresser and just behind the racks, like, you know, headboard of my bed, so that I can put stuff without any worry, without any stains and all. You can't drill and spoil the wall, so for that reason you need some stick-on hooks. I got some stick-on hooks. These are the white ones. All the hooks you can, like, you know, put it and it can hold up to 2 kgs. So these are the steel ones. These are very sturdy guys. If you are shifting to a new house where you are not allowed to drill or to, like, you know, pin down, then these hooks really gonna help you out. So these are the ones guys, steel ones. These are very nice and sturdy, and these are also very sturdy, they said. This is the first time I will be taking this. So yeah, the next thing I got is some Airwick sachets. I mean, it's by Godrej Air, Morning Misty Meadows, this bathroom fragrance. I love this fragrance guys, so Morning Misty one. I got 4 packs of that because obviously you need it. Yeah, then I need some Harpic Flushmatic. It's a aquamarine one. Yeah, it's aquamarine one. Then I got some Maxilin balls because you need it girls. It's called Win R. Then kitchen tissues, I mean kitchen rolls you need. I was out of it, so I got this one. Next up, you need a toilet cleaner, so I got this one. I mean, there's nothing fancy about it. Box of tissues you need girl. Everywhere in my house you will get box of tissues. So these two are the one fresh ones. There was offer, like, you know, buy one get one free. So yeah, box of tissues guys. I really want to share that there were huge deals going on the cushion covers and cushion fillers. So this is the cushion cover which I got. I mean, look at the color guys, it's so vibrant. Flushy pink and blush pink and hot pink. It looks so good. And the cushion filler is also there. I mean, these were pretty cheap. So this is the one cushion which I got. There's another one These are very bright colors, so it will jazz up your bedroom or hall wherever you put. So I like this pattern. It's like, you know, very, I mean, these two together is just bomb.com. I love this color, guys. What do you guys think? These are very fluffy and I really like it. So yeah, these two are the cushions I got. We got us two new cups. I mean, very beautiful cups I got. This one stays like, I hope you can see that. Be bold, be brave, be you. So it's some white and black polka dot with this message thing and all. I find it really cute. What do you guys think? So I got this cup. This one is for myself. And this one is for Srikant. The beginning is always today. So here's the cup. I mean, it looks very quirky. I mean, very Tumblr-ish. I really like it. So these two are the cups which I got. Then obviously you need a dustpan, a Harpic you needed, a Colin. I mean, there's nothing fancy. Colin, Harpic, nothing fancy about it. And then I got the curtains, guys. These were really good and cheap. These are black curtains. And probably this one are for my bedroom because I love this pattern. It's called, there's mesh detailing over here and there's this, what you call this, intricate design over here. But the whole curtain is in black. So yeah, I mean, it will really jazz up my room. And that's all for home shopping. And I got some little grocery, I mean not grocery, grocery, very little things I got. One Nescafe I needed because it's winter. And to be very honest, I'm not a coffee person or a tea person. From past few months, I'm taking black coffee. And black coffee in the sense that espresso one, like without any sugar or milk. Because like, you know, it really detoxifies your body and it's really good. If you can't have that black coffee, try to take it with some sugar alternatives, you can use it. But guys, really, I mean, black coffees are really good for detoxification of your body. Then I got this Hajmola Anardana. I love Hajmola Anardana. You like Hajmola? Which flavor do you like, guys? Do let me know in the comment box below. I love this Hajmola Anardana. Minute Maid Pulpy Mosambi. I mean, I really like it because this is the new flavor. I love pulpy orange. I mean, it's more of juice, guys. I mean, it might contain sugar. And yes, with that, I finish my home essential haul. And from DMart. I hope you like it. If you like it, don't forget to like, comment and share this video with your friends and family. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post videos on my channel. And yes, guys, love you so much. And soon there will be room tour once I, like, you know, set up the whole thing. And till then, stay bright and bold. Mwah! Love you. Bye.